Good evening and welcome to tonight's game between the Underwood Rockets and your Hillcrest team from the Southeast Comets. The educational value of this event is more important than its outcome. Respect for others, including opponents and officials, is one of those values. So please be a good sport. The teams are counting on you. This week is Winter Officials Appreciation Week. We want to take a moment to express our appreciation for all the referees and officials that they do to make Minnesota activities happen. More than 6,000 officials serve Minnesota's high schools by doing their best to ensure all contests are fair, safe, and fun. Without officials, we do not have games. Varsity level officials are required to register with the league, complete annual online rules meetings, attend training clinics on a regular basis. In addition, they spend countless hours in preparation and traveling to contests. High school officiating is an avocation, not a vocation, something done in addition to full-time employment. Officials work for the enjoyment of staying involved with the sports they love and the opportunity to give back. Thank you, officials, for doing tonight's games. Tonight, I'm going to have Emmy Burton read off the Little Eight Conference expectations.
Positive. These are kids and this is a game. Please stay positive. Respectful. Be respectful of the flag, our national anthem, and the entire event. Appreciative. The game can't be played without officials. Be appreciative of them. Kind. Treat everyone involved in tonight's game the way you would want others to treat you or your children. Fun. Enjoy the game, but more importantly, be the reason tonight is enjoyed by others. Go Comets.
Thank you, Emmy. Athletic training services for Hillcrest Lutheran Academy provided by Lake Region Healthcare Sports Medicine. Hillcrest Lutheran Academy is proud to partner with Lake Region Sports Medicine for the healthcare needs of our students. In a few minutes, we will have the starting lineups for each team, but first please stand as we ask the Lord's blessing on this game. Thank you, Lord, for the gift of basketball, for the gift of competition, that these girls have worked hours to prepare their bodies, even just for tonight. And I just pray that you would protect them, give the coaches wisdom, the officials wisdom in officiating tonight's game, and that you would be honored by all that is said and done here tonight. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we ask that you all please rise, direct your attention to the American flag. Please welcome Ava Renner, who will sing the national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the Say, does that star-spangled banner
Nice job. Thank you, Aiden Brennan. And now for the starting lineups. Starting with tonight's visiting team, the Underwood Rockets. At guard number zero, Liz Buchan. At guard number one, Trinity Baker. At forward number two, Millie Oliver. At guard number three, Callan Rose. And at guard number 12, Ezra Baker. The Rockets are coached by Brian Hufflin, assisted by Carly Jensen. And now for your Hillcrest Lutheran Academy Comets. Starting at guard, number zero, Emerson Burton. At guard, number 10, Elsa Westlock. And forward spot number 12, Ella Knudsen. And the other forward spot number 20, Kate Bosted. And at guard, number 24, Ruby Peterson. The comments are coached by Hannah Torn, assisted by Ryan Metzloff, Reese Ellison, and Emily Russo. Let's play basketball.
Thank you. Right. Thank you.
I have in my hand a vial of nitro. Some labeled tablets, so somebody left them. It's from the store table. Can we talk to Mr. Russ, which is...
I Thank you. Thank you.
Before we leave tonight, please pick up the area around you. Drop your bag and give you the nearest receptacle. We still have a vial of nitro in our possession here. That is you. Have a great night. Drive safely. Stay warm.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. that big time?
Wow.
Yeah.